Tennessee friends. This is Sheila from the Oshkosh Y Tennis Center, and I'm here with my sons,
Grant,
Alex,
CJ.
And we're here to give you a few ideas of things that you can do in your driveway now that it's nice out. You can either do them with a by yourself or with a makeshift net. There's only one thing that's required, is that you have fun. Ready, guys?